there is rubbish on our road. And that is half the story that we've been told. My friend, I'm not filming him, but I'm going to film his brush. There, look, he's brushing. I'm here, so it ain't me. Look, here I am, and there's the brush. So I ain't doing it. I'm going to get an interview here without you showing him.
Yeah, that's what they can see.
Lovely.
So they can't see you.
Lovely.
But what they can see is rubbish in the roads.
From the bin men.
So what do you think about this, sir?
Yeah, they should do their job.
There you go, thank you. Me and my neighbour have been cleaning up our gardens, making them very nice. Have a look. Look what he's doing here. He's really, 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 and his beautiful sister. Hello, beautiful sister.
Hello.
I'm not showing you, look, that's what they can see. They can hear you, though. Mm-hmm. Well, shit, I just saw you back of your brother. So, ladies and gentlemen, I've got two people here that I'm not showing to you. But we have just got the hump because we are clearing up our houses and the road has got loads of rubbish in it.
It has indeed.
So that must be the rubbish men.
It is.
So we're just saying, when they do their job,
do it properly.
Maybe just pick up the rubbish.
Hmm. Well, that is their job description.
Yeah, I know they pick up the bags and thank you very much.
We appreciate that.
But just to drop the drops in the road.
Hmm.
So we're just saying, you know, maybe like...
Looks scruffy.
Yeah, so maybe if everyone could just go that extra mile... To keep our hometown tidy.
Exactly.
Thank you, and thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, this video is called Pick Up Your Rubbish. Shine on.
Rubbish, 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 rubbish.
I will pick it up myself. From the evidence I'm seeing, it's just cardboard. So it's the recycling rubbish that I've got a problem with. This is not the rubbish that is in back bags. This is the recyclable cardboard. And there's loads of it on the road. So whoever picks up the cardboard, can you please pick up all the cardboard? Thank you very much. There was much more cardboard than this. This is about the fifth time I've been picking up cardboard today. But I thought I'd make a video. Because how would people know that they're dropping rubbish if I never made a video about people dropping rubbish? So maybe they now know that they're dropping the cardboard. And maybe next time they pick up the cardboard, maybe they won't drop it. So whoever's picking up the cardboard, can you please pick up all of the cardboard? And you're doing a great job, by the way. Normally you're great, but this week it's all over the road. So please, next time, just pick it up. But let me just say that all the people that pick up the rubbish do a very, very good job normally, don't they, guys? But just today, there's loads of cardboard. So stay on the ball, yeah? Like we do. And we do love you. Shine on to the people that pick up our rubbish. We do love and respect you. Shine on.